Hello everyone. You are on Foam Support. Before viewing this video, please subscribe to the channel and like to support it. And also write your feedback in comments if this video helped you. Or ask questions. Thank you. In this video, I will show and tell you what to do if you do not have a new feature in Instagram that makes blur photos. To see the photo, you must write a message. This is a new such cool sticker. It was added to Instagram. But if you do not have it, then you should just go to the account where there is no this feature. Now you will need to go to App Store or Play Market and check if you have updated Instagram to the latest version. If not update, now we go to our main profile, press 3 points, go down. Here we press Help. Now we click here, report a problem and turn on, shake iPhone if we do not have it. Click, go back and shake phone. Now we put all the boxes on top of the stickers. If we don't have them here, we take our phone and shake a little. Now we should have the function, report a problem. Press. Now press, include and continue. As you can see, we're doing a screenshot from there. And this is where we have to write our problem. The message looks like this. Hi, I don't have the Respiel stickers feature on Instagram and this feature for me. Press the send button. All you have sent a message about this bug, Instagram will soon have to you to add this feature. As you can see, this is a very simple and fast way. It's not that hard. If you like this video, like it and subscribe to the channel. And also watch other useful videos on the channel. You were on the channel Foam Support. See you soon. Watch other videos on this channel.